Boss has earned the respect of Dietrich. comfortable here in round three.
Moving, look to set it up. Counter that jab.
I'm starting to get in a bad mood, you know? Maybe it's like a mood swing, my hormones, I don't know. You know, maybe it's my need to impose my will. But I want you to tell all the Finokes in here to get up on the fucking table.
Hey, non mi rompere I coglioni, eh?
Vinny, tell them to get up on the fucking table.
Are you totally fucking nuts or what? You could have killed somebody upstairs.
But there ain't nobody upstairs.
There's nobody upstairs. How would you know? Did you bust in a joint?
I don't recall.
The only balls he has is that badge and gun.
Is that right? Let me show you something.
Huh? Here's my gun.
Fair game now, okay? And here's my badge. This is your trophy. This is your trophy, okay? Come and get it.
Knock him on his ass.
Huh? Tell one of your fucking Jadrules to come and get it, all right?
I offer $5,000 for that badge right now.
Come on, let's go.
$5,000
right now. Want to see Richie? Anybody know why Richie did Bobby Lupo?
Hey, fuckface, you want to get by me? There's only two things stopping you. Fear and common sense. And I'm gonna cut your fucking head off. Hey!
Motherfucker, you knocked my teeth out! Hey, Sticks, come on!
Come on, come on, man. Let's get it.
So that means you can't touch me.
That's right, I forgot.
Vinny! How you doing, buddy? I want to talk to your brother now.
He doesn't want to talk to you, his self scumbag.
What are you doing? You don't want to do that, Vinny!
Oh! Ow!
Now you tell your brother I'm going to cut off his head and piss down his throat.
Fuck you!
Hey!
Ah!